Art Center. We have to work fast because we only have 5 minutes to show you this whole gallery, so come on.
All right.
By the artist Robyn Crowell. It's called River Romance, and it's based on her love of the San Marcos River, which we all love. She painted this as part of an artist demo that we had before we all had to go into quarantine. And she just painted it on the spot using the continuous line method, and it was fascinating. She has generously donated half of the proceeds of this piece to the San Marcos Art League. I just love this piece. I love the colors. I love the fluid lines, the vitality of it, and of course these little funny birds. This very large bust is by the artist Jamie Lee Wade. Her name is Mother Coral. You can tell she's a mother because her hair is a little bit in disarray. She's been keeping us company here at the Art Center since we opened, and we're all pretty much in love with her. She, in fact, is world famous, and I will show you. She's in a book, 500 figures in clay, and there she is. So we're happy to have a celebrity in our midst here at the Art Center in San Marcos. Now this is an interesting piece of stained glass artwork by myself, Kathryn Welch. I took an old antique wooden frame, divided it into four, kind of exploded it, and then brought it back together. The title of the piece is Nature Unframed. We have the hummingbird, the swirling light, we have a spider up here, butterflies, and finally poppies, which are in bloom right now in Texas, and they're gorgeous. So this is a kind of an eclectic piece meant to be shown together as a four corners as a whole. We have several assemblage artists. This is a piece by Joan, Nagel, Waiting for the Call. This piece actually glows in the dark, and when we're here late at the gallery, it can be a little unsettling, which we like. This piece is called A Happy Couple by Tracy, Weinberg. I've heard it compared to American Gothic, done with kitchen utensils. And then our in-house artist, who keeps a studio here, Cecelia Wibbenmeyer, she likes to collect bottle caps. She must drink a lot of things because her assemblage is almost always covered with bottle caps. We have some more clay pieces here by Jamie Lee Wade. And over here we have a very interesting couple of pieces by Lisa McPike Smith, another well-known artist around San Marcos, who has a real knack for collecting old things and bringing them together. Here's another piece by Joan Nagel. And then The Heart of Stone, also by Lisa McPike Smith. We have several photographers in the Art Center in San Marcos. This is Margaret Adie's work. Each of these pieces is 5 inches by 5 inches. They can be sold individually or as a group, which as you can see has a lot of presence. And it's just gorgeous artwork. She's very well known around these parts. Thank you for joining us today for our little tour of the San Marcos Art Center. I'm Kathryn Welch and I'm the president of the San Marcos Art League. You can join us anytime when we're open, and when we're not, you can find us online at sanmarcosartcenter.com. You can continue to support us virtually. You can buy the art, you can join the Art League, you can make a donation. We'll take it. Thank you. Bye.